are also very are veterans. They also know why they were left behind or why they have stayed behind. They've stayed behind because they wanted to stay behind. The ones who wanted to go have gone. So why they have stayed behind is to hold forth for the dissenting view. The dissenting view in a democracy is very important. So dissent is integral to democracy. And if you have to have the voice of dissent, they may have their way, but we should have our say. And to have our say, we have to coordinate. And I think we will have to coordinate. In the event they don't want to, then I will come out and tell you that they don't want to.
What are your portfolios?
I don't know, hey, like, notification.
Is there a top opposition, do you think, at the moment?
See, opposition means they have to play a role. Mm. Congress party and whoever has withdrawn support.
Okay.
Whoever has still not withdrawn will support the government.
CM Mundra ki opposition achcha na vigrak te jar amcha kadu masal amka khabar asa kire tancha asa. So what do you do?
No, it's not like that. It's opposition म्हणजे किती काल बसून ते मंत्री आले सरकारचे ते ऑपोजिशन करू शकना ये असेंब्ली
जे मंत्री
ते ऑपोजिशन करू शकत ना त्यांचेच जे आले डिपार्टमेंट आले और ते सरकारान जे आले ते किती डिसिजन आहा त्यांनी वांगडा घेतल्या ना इट वॉज अ कलेक्टिव्ह डिसिजन इन द कॅबिनेट और बाय द गव्हर्नमेंट.
So this time the opposition will be only
I feel that Congress was the principal opposition from the beginning.
Dhaulikar
is not the opposition. I don't think Dhaulikar has not withdrawn support to the government. So Dhaulikar we cannot consider him as opposition.
He says that letter is
no, it is not like that. He has to withdraw support. He has technically kept support alive. You ask a legal expert. Legal expert will tell you that he has given support letter to Bharatiya Janata Party government. So BJP government is still there. He's not withdrawn support. He's not given letter of withdrawal to the government.
Today, forever.
This is technical. Now, whatever he may tell you is secondary.
Today, whichever parties are in the opposition is saying that they are fully ready to gear up to take the All India Assembly.
There are no issues only to take up. If they are really for the love of Goa, there are so many things. Like they have to collectively come to Chief Minister and say, let us solve the unemployment problem by starting mining. Let us take tourism to the next level. They are not ready for that.
What they are ready for?
See, they are elected by the people. So they have to know what is Goa. These MLAs, whoever they are, they have to know what is Goa. And for the love of Goa, they have to take up all these issues. म्हाका दिसता असेंब्लीन ह्या इशुआचेर एक आसपाक जाय मत रुलींग आनी ऑपोजिशनाचे एक आसपाक जाय गव्हर्नमेंटाक कॉर्नर करप म्हणजे तेजेर सोल्युशन ना दे हॅव टू स्टँड बाय द गव्हर्नमेंट टू सॉल्व द मायनिंग इश्यू विथ द गव्हर्नमेंट हॅव टू कम अगेन अँड अगेन एट द सेंटर दे शूड से वी आर कमिंग काय ना आम्ही आपल्यावरच येता म्हणतात
बट तुम्ही रुलींग म्हणतात जे तीन पहिले आशिल्ले ते रुलींगानच आशिल्ले नुसतं बरोबर ना आलं तुमच्या
100% आयज पासून बरोबर आहात खाली जे कोणे आता विथड्रॉ केला सपोर्ट तेच ना आमच्या
पहिले ना आले मायनिंगाचे इश्यू
आले आता ना म्हणतात ना ते
सर टॅक्सीचं इश्यू घेतले तुम्ही टॅक्सीचं इश्यू माईल्सचा जे
सी ऑल दिस इश्यूज हॅव टू बी सेट डाऊन अँड अमिकेबली सॉल्व इट जे बॉसल्याशिवाय ही प्रॉब्लेम सॉल्व जाऊची ना जर टॅक्सी इश्यू अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट इश्यू मायनिंग इश्यू लॉट ऑफ अदर इश्यूज आर देअर थिंग्स आर देअर इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट इज देअर ई वेस्ट इज देअर तुझा हाऊस होल्ड वेस्ट आहे कमर्शियल वेस्ट आहे हॉटेल वेस्ट आहे सगळे तुला रोडांच्या साईडीक डोंगरांचे दिसता तुला गोवा इज बिकम लाईक अ डंपिंग प्लेस हे सगळे सॉल्व
करतोविंग गार्बेज व्हॉट विल बी द अदर इश्यू
100% वन्स आय एम टेकन अप वन्स आय एम गिव्हन द पोर्टफोलिओ आय विल टॉक
से लिव्हिंग गार्बेज व्हॉट विल बी द अदर पब्लिक इश्यू टॅक्सी सर्व्हिस
टॅक्सी इश्यू हाच तो सॉल्व करूकच जाय तो बसल्या बगर सॉल्व जावचो ना खूप जणांची खूप बशिनी मतदार त्यांचे जे कितलेच युनियन आहात ते फर्स्ट ऑल द युनियन्स हॅव टू अंडरस्टँड दॅट इट इज द इश्यू ऑफ गोवा इट इज द इश्यू ऑफ ट्युरिझम आणि ट्युरिस्ट जे गोंयात येतात तांकां आम्ही ही सुविधा दिवपाक जाय आणि ट्रान्सपरन्सी असपाक जाय हांव सदांच उलयला हेजी ट्रान्सपेरन्सी असे जातेले एंटी डिफेक्शन लॉ विल कम फ्रॉम द सेंटर डेफिनेटली दे विल कम आउट विथ अ सोल्युशन अँड इट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बी कमिंग इन द नियर फ्युचर इट विल कम.
तुम्ही कसे पडले तर किती झाला पाहिजे
खूप आनंद आता कारण आज जी असेंब्ली असा ही सामकी वेगळे तरेची फर्स्ट टाइम आफ्टर लॉंग म्हणतात ऑलमोस्ट से अबाउट 75% जे आमदार असा ते ट्रेजरी ब्रँचेस असा आणि अवघे 25% आसपास ओपोजिशनाक अशे असा म्हणजे थोडे ओपोजिशनाक असून सुद्धा सपोर्ट करतात. आणि म्हाका दिसता या फावटी असेंब्ली जी चलतली ती असेंब्ली सबंद गोयच्या लोकांनी पळोवची. आमदार प्रश्न कसे विचारता ताका आन्सर मंत्री कसे बरे दिता आणि त्याचप्रमाणे जे प्रश्नोत्तराचे जी आन्सरां ताणी दिल्या ती सारखी असा की ना हे तुम्हाला आज पहिल्याच दिसा कळपाक लागले.
लेट मी कम
दिस इज द क्वेश्चन व्हॉट यू आर आस्किंग. आय डू नॉट फील दॅट यू शुड आस्क सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन बीइंग वेल एज्युकेटेड पीपल बिकॉज यू आर वेल एज्युकेटेड पीपल यू नो दॅट वेन वी हॅव फॉरवर्डेड अ लेटर ऑफ सपोर्ट टू द बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट अँड इट वॉज फ्रॉम आफ्टर demise of Manohar Parrikar. At that time, we have signed 3 people along with me, my 2 MLAs, where one is Minister and Deepak Pavaskar. But fortunately or unfortunately, these 2 people resigned for MDB and Deepak has signed that letter. Do you feel that that letter is valid till today? I'm asking you a question. I am asking you a question. Do you feel that this letter is valid today? So unnecessary, don't make the issue. We have not supported the government. The letter which was given earlier prior to this government is invalid as on today. So we will be supporting this government on the issue basis and definitely we will bring people's questions in the
सध्या पॉलिटिकल सिनारियो
झाला. डिमांड करताले की तुम्हाला काढून उठवच्या पार्टी आज तांची पाळी आयल्या आज तुम्ही किती रिएक्ट करता.
जो मनीस दुसऱ्याचेर चढटा कारणा शिवाय कितें करता मागीर तो भारतीय जनता पक्ष असूं काँग्रेस असूं किंवा इतर पक्ष असूं गोवा फॉरवर्ड असूं ज्याच्या मनशाक मगो पक्षा विशीं आस्त आसा आणि ते आशीर्वाद मगो पक्षाक आसा त्या मनशाचे आसतात त्या खातीर मगो पक्षाचे कोणीय जरी कुरघोडी केली आसत ते टिकना इतलं लक्षात
कॅन बी से दॅट युअर यू विल ऍक्ट एज अ चौकीदार नॉट ऑपोजिशन नॉट दिस बट समवेअर इन द मिडल जस्ट एज अ चौकीदार.
फॉर मी चौकीदार इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टंट. फॉर मी व्हॉट इज इम्पॉर्टंट इज टू टेक द क्वेश्चन ऑफ द पब्लिक इन द असेंब्ली. द डिफेक्शन लॉ हॅज टू बी चेंज. You know what is happening all over India. आणि त्या खातीरच म्हाका दिसता तुम्ही सगळ्यांनी आता मुखार हे जे डिफेक्शन चलना ताचेर मोठ्या प्रमाणात फुडें
वचपाचे.
आवर इश्यू इज विथ स्पीकर. डेफिनेटली इफ स्पीकर डिनायज वी हॅव चान्स टू गो टू द कोर्ट.
विल यू ऑल गो टू द कोर्ट?
डेफिनेटली. Sir, I am for the people of Goa.
Sir, Goa milesache tumhi hai ketale issue or taxi karata the.
Sir, the issue is not important as far as politics and today's issues are concerned.
Thank you. Can answer Lansong, I think the remaining the Honorable CM will shake up.
What do you say in the BJP party giving a representation to women once again?
Well, I think the more women the better it is and women work better. So, I will thank them for the representation and for the picking me to be a minister in the cabinet.
From your side?
You see, it is a earlier decision. Today we are entering as a part of government. So we have taken a step to see that to give a good governance and a development.
Any specific portfolio you asked for?
Till today they have not issued any notification specifying the portfolios. And we are waiting. And today CM may face the water resource portfolio, which is in.
Convincing your constituency to voters is has been easy for you, or what it is?
See, that is not before my eyes or before my immediate.
At the moment.
So my whole mission is to serve people. And there are time to prove that we are having a mission to achieve for the people of Goa.
So how it is difficult when you are in the opposition to get a development done and ruling? It's easy.
See, first of all, opposition has to be, you know, collective and constructive. I have found that our opposition was quite weak. The way we have made a group, that should be the spirit to come together. For going out, we have made a group very collectively. But as an opposition, we always divide, and we always not in one mind. That was our weakness. So at least I hope with this exodus, there can be a constructive opposition to this government.
जस्टिफाइड पोजिशन आय हॅव हेल्ड सो दॅट पोजिशन जरा टेम्पररी असतात ती आसा तातून तुवें तुजें काम सारखें करपाक जाय. दोन वर्सां मनोहरभाई बरोबर रावन काम करपाक मेळ्ळें, काम बरें केलें. जे गोंयचे लोक पळयता आनी सगळे पळयता वॉट आय हॅव क्रिएटेड इन माय डिपार्टमेंट एज फार एज इश्यूज आर कन्सर्न ऑफ द कॉमन मॅन अँड पॉलिसीज टू बी डन. आज समज ऑपोजिशनाची भुमिका घेवची पडटा जाल्यार ऑपोजिशनाच्या भुमिकेत वी हॅव टू अलाव देम टू फर्स्ट टॉक कित्याक वी हॅव बीन कलिग्स, वी हॅव जस्ट चेंज, सो लेट देम परफॉर्म. And they must have selected a team which is a ideal team for the whole country to see, a mix of BJP and Congress. So ideologies are mixed up, but maybe principles also will be mixed up. Let them have the session.
So the meeting will be
brought to the session. So I think we have to see what is happening in the session. It is too premature and immature for me to comment and say, as our opposition board, let us see how the whole session goes. But definitely, as a watchdog, as a chowkidar, you can say, I will see that whatever was done in the past as a opposition from 2012 to 2017, keeping the ruling on their toes and keeping the accountability, this type of things will be in my scope. How to take it about will be a part of a strategy which I have to think and take it ahead. It cannot be a part we just play the role as I am Amitabh Bachchan Ram Chakma. So, say that.
Thank you.
सर ऑपोजिशन लिडर तुमचे सिलेक्ट झाले, ऑपोजिशन लिडर सिलेक्टेड
लोको आय डोंट नो, आय केम फ्रॉम माय कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी. देर हॅज बीन टेरेबल फ्लडिंग ऑन द नॅशनल हायवेज, सो आय वेंट टू रिमूव दॅट प्लेस अँड आय हॅव आस्क द इंजिनियर्स टू कम देअर अँड क्लिअर द वॉटर विच इज फ्लडिंग द नॅशनल हायवेज. So I don't know, I'm going now and I'll
find out. But you don't think that the selecting of Nirav Bhupchand is more important than clearing the highway?
I definitely think it is very, very important. And that is the reason last time, soon after the elections, when there was an election for the CLP leader, I had 13 votes out of 17. And I said, please keep me out. I resigned as a PCC president because they wanted to form the government with me. And also, I have not accepted the position of a leader of opposition. And I don't know if you are reading the press. First thing I did after this fellow's defected, I told Dr. Chalakumar, please kick me out, take the other four into confidence, and take a decision, and that decision is okay for me. So it is not me.
Yeah.
I am the first one. I know these things. I have been there for the last this. This is not a first time defection. Defection has taken place like this 5-6 times. So I told him, see, keep me out. Because even last time when I was elected, not selected, elected as a leader of opposition, I told them I am not interested. And this time also, I was the first one. The moment Chalakumar came to Goa, he revisited my house. And I told him, please keep me out. Consult the other people.
See, is this so, the sense of deja vu when you were elected as chief minister, split it up and now again 10 minutes? Is this a sense
this
of.
This is a, I think, if not fifth time, this is the sixth time.
What do you have to say about this thing?
This is a very fertile land of perennial, habitual, professional defections.
Sir, your thought on the anti defection law which Pratap Singh Rana is saying, talking about?
See, you know, the so-called 10th schedule, anti-defection law, was brought in by the then Prime Minister, Rajiv Gandhi.
That time, the 10th schedule was very, very simple. But then Goa has, if you go to the case law of anti-defection law, Goa is very, very, very often quoted. Thereafter, the 10th schedule was amended further to make it stricter. I think now, taking into consideration what is happening not only in Goa, all over the country, I think they should make a law that once you are elected for a party post, party as a party MLA, there should not be any scope for anybody to defect. So they should wait for 5 years or till the end of the term, whichever is earlier, and then only I think this scourge of defections will stop. Thank you.